Well, I'm gonna try it. Okay, give me a B. I said, give me a B. Mr. Diltz, please give me a B.
B.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me another O.
O.
Give me a K.
K.
What's that spell? No, no, no. Seriously, what does that spell? I do not know. B-O-O-K. I've been looking at that a lot.
Reid.
Yeah?
It's something that has pages, and you read it.
Tissue paper.
Do you read tissue paper?
Not really. Cereal box?
No, buddy. The library's filled of them.
Dust?
No, it's filled with dust now. What's it normally filled with?
Kids. B-O-O-K spells kids.
No, 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 buddy. The things that we get at the library.
More knowledge in our head?
No, buddy. What do you think those are? The stories are inside them.
Oh! Books. B-O-O-K spells books. What's the other word then? F-A-I-R. Book. Fair. Book fair. What's a book fair?
Book fair, buddy. You're supposed to tell them about the book fair. We talked all about this before we started, remember?
The book fair is where they can order books and give them as gifts or get them as gifts or find something that they really want to read and ask somebody to get it for them?
Yeah, it's kind of like that. It's a chance for us to get books for our houses and books for our families, and it helps to raise money for the library so that when we come back to school, we can have a whole bunch of really awesome new books.
Can I read them too?
You sure can.
Can they read them?
Yeah, anybody can read them.
So how do they go to the book fair?
Well, we're going to put the link at the bottom.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Okay, so they just go to that link right there. How do they fit on those letters?
No, buddy, that's internet.
Inter who?
Internet.
I don't have a net, but between you and me, maybe we can figure it out. So the book fair is happening right now. They can go to that address down there, and then they can click on it and share it with grandma and grandpa, mom and dad, their dogs and cats, and any other friends that they want to, and neighbors, and buy books. And it helps the school, and it helps them and their brain. That's a pretty good deal. I hope you guys will try it. The book fair is on now until the first week of December. So, tell your family, tell your friends, and check out the link, is it still below? Or is it up above? I don't see it anymore. Okay, well, thank you so much, and we'll see you soon. Goodbye!